Mercedes-Benz Arox has large selection of efficient engines. Closely graded with an output of 238 horsepower to 625 horsepower, the new Arox program comprises wheel configurations from 4x2 and 4x4 to 3 axle vehicles in 6x2, 6x4 to 6x6. The 4-axle vehicles are available as 8x2 with trailing axle, as 8x4, 8x4 with trailing axle, as 8x6 and 8x8. The hydraulic auxiliary drive works at speed of up to 30 km per hour and creates the necessary degree of additional traction. There is up to 40 kW of additional drive power available per wheel. The Mercedes Arox also has the advanced cruise and transmission control, predictive powertrain control. Thanks to the PPC, the Arox is now set to see major progress in reduction of fuel consumption. The new generation of PPC uses digital road maps that contain data on topography, the geometry of intersections, road bends, as well as traffic signs. Thanks to this, the Arox always able to find the right gear and appropriate speed for consumption when traveling up and downhill. The optimized aerodynamics are just one positive feature of mirror cam. The absence of mirrors has considerably improved all-around visibility. The driver has excellent visibility even diagonally in front of the truck. It is no longer possible for the driver to incorrectly adjust the mirror, because from any perspective the camera shows the same image. When maneuvering or changing lanes, the projection of distance lines on the display helps the driver estimate the distance to the vehicles following behind. Mirror cam also works with the Mercedes-Benz Side Guard Assist. This system can help to avoid accidents on co-driver's side when the vehicle turns to the right. Due to it, can warn the driver both visually and audibly before a collision occurs.